We're now going to explore the natural history museum of Sacred Heart College in Kodaikanal. The museum is very small but full of all kinds of creatures. They have preserved it from more than 100 years. All kinds of animals, birds, all wild animals, all sorts of things. Let's see what is there in the museum.
तम्मू को तापले वान करी। चल।
आदमी ले ला जैक पटला।
We are going to the Natural History Museum, which is located about 6 kilometers from Kodaikanal bus stand. As the museum is managed by the Sacred Heart College, it's also called as the Sacred Heart College Museum. The museum is also called as Shembaganur Museum, as it is located in Shembaganur area. The museum is small. Everything is there in just one single hall, but you will find a good collection of about more than 500 items on animals, reptiles and birds, which have been collected by the fathers of the Sacred Heart Church since more than 100 years.
I'm going to go to the next one. ఇక్కడ పార్క్ నాకు వచ్చి